Today I have a workout for you that makes your booty burn. It will tone your butt and increase your fat loss. Let's start the workout. We start with a small squat, down and up, side leg raise, down and up. 1 minute, and then the next exercise. Start right now, squat and up. Make sure with the squat, your knees are not behind your toes, or are behind your toes, not over your toes. And lift your leg as high as you can. Bring your butt down as low as you can. And keep your balance by squeezing your abs. Start with the jump lunges, front, also with the lunges, your knees not over your toes, keep your upper body straight, squeeze your abs. Down in a high plank position and do donkey kicks. Lift your feet up, little pulses, squeeze your abs, your back is straight. And over to the other side. Down squat, jump in and out. You keep it low. You don't come up. Push your butt to the back and down. To the ground, lay down, bridge position, swing up to the left and to the right. Bring the hips up.
squeeze your butt when you're lifting your hips. Almost there. And take a break. Half a minute water break. Then repeat this whole set. Let's start. Get ready for the second round and squat and raise. Bring the butt down as low as you can and squeeze it when you get up and raise your leg. For your balance. And go further with the jump lunges. Squeeze your butt when you get up. Keep your upper body straight. And get in the high plank for the donkeys. And switch to the other side. Squeeze your butt and your abs. Put in and out jump squatches. Your butt is low, squeeze it. Thank you. feel the burn, but you're almost there. And go to the grind for the last exercise. Swing and bridge right and to the left. Bring your hips up as high as you can and squeeze your back. It's your last exercise for today. And you're done. Well done. Your booty is burning for today.